had met a man. And to my astonishment, she fell